Jack. Security network just lit up. They know you're going.
No shit.
HQ attacking target. Over.
Copy. Neutralize the target and.
HQ, choice is here. Over.
Jesus.
Roger that. Light him up. Over.
Dr. Hammerall's office. Looks like that's one level up.
Getting more frequent. What the hell is this? What is that? It's like I'm being drained.
Are you sure this can't be traced back to us?
Impossible. I've adjusted the flight controls, so the drone will crash into the villa on your order.
Good. Lyric. I'll make sure that Sophia's in position when the time is right. Wait for my call.
It was some kind of surveillance drone. Knowing that Monarch had eyes in the sky made me a little uneasy.
The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
Paul visited me in that cell, he said time was a closed loop. Believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. Seeing scale of that facility made me wonder. Time was ending? What was it all for?
That's all. Okay, I gotta get to Dr. Amaral's office.
The chart showed that all of Monarch's major technological advancements started in 2010. Around the same time that something else happened.
Ground Zero.
Fuck me. That was hardcore. Which way is Amron's office?
These things were designed by walking tanks.
They weren't for you. Don't flatter yourself.
It was clear that Monarch had been building the Chronon technology for years. They were prepared for the fracture.
None of it would have been possible without the CFR.
Guessing this isn't the usual employee route. Dr. Amaral's office must be close. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. No. Nice job, Beth.
The more people, the bigger the area we need to proof, and the less time.
That's Emerald's office.
The gear Beth wanted was supposed to be in Dr. Amaral's office. I had to get it for her before I left. Gun's made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. When time ends, guns don't. It was technology that allowed people to move inside a stutter.
But too heavy to carry, I assume.
That's why I had to find the lighter model. In Amaral's office. I knew I couldn't leave the offices before locating Dr. Amaral. Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
There looks like what Beth wanted. Oh shit. Amaral's at the party. The stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late.